This is Tom, and here's another KQ Morning Show Rewind from Walzer Automotive Group, walzer.com. Rolling Stone just put together a great list of early bands from famous rock stars. For instance, you probably didn't know that Billy Joel was once in a metal band called Attila, or Attila, depends on how you like to pronounce it. Here's Wonder Woman, the audio KQ. Is that Billy Joel singing?
Yep.
That's horrible.
Yep.
That's just not a good voice for a metal band. It's just not.
And was that really metal?
Well, this was like 1970s.
Okay.
It reminded me of Crow, kind of a bluesy thing.
But Crow had a great singer.
Yeah.
Check out Steven Tyler back in 1966 with his band, The Chain Reaction. Here's The Sun. At KQ.
Comes once a day through the shade of my window. It comes once a day and not more. The flowering trees and the grass would grow. The months would change and the wind would blow.
How did that ever get recorded? This is Tom Bernard. You just heard another KQ Morning Show Rewind from my guys at Walzer Automotive Group, walzer.com. Hear today's entire KQ Morning Show on demand at 92kqrs.com, the KQ mobile app, or on iTunes.